Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the use of strcat predefined function available in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement demonstration of this predefined function, that is strcat. So first of all, its full form is string concatenation. So string concatenation means combining content of two strings into a single string. So suppose there are two strings s1 and s2, so I can combine content of s1 and s2 into s1 or s2. So I can choose any particular string, whether it will be string 1 or it will be string 2. So now I am including two header files. First one is stdio.h and then second one is string.h. Now I am defining main function. Inside main function, I am declaring two character arrays. First one is s1 and second one is s2. After these declarations, I have to read the strings from user. So for that purpose, first I am printing the message enter first string, then get is s1. So through this, first string will be received from user. Now again I am applying printf enter second string. So this message will be displayed on console and the entered string will be stored inside s2. Now I have to concatenate these strings. So I am using strcat s1 comma s2. So here s1 will be containing the concatenated string. So after this operation, I can print the value of s1 on console. So concatenated string equals to %s and then s1. So with the help of s1, I can print the concatenated string on console. So now the content of s1 and s2 will be combined into s1 with the help of strcat predefined function. So its full form is string concatenation. So now I am executing this code. I am entering Sanjay in first string and Gupta in second string. You can see the output. Concatenated string, that is S1, is containing Sanjay Gupta. But here you can see it is not containing space. So to provide space, I have to modify this. So here I have concatenated first space into S1. Then I am concatenating S1 and S2. So S1 is containing some content, then after that space will be concatenated into S1. Then S1 is containing some contents and space. Now S2 is also concatenated into S1. So again I am executing this code. This time you will see space will be available between name, first name and last name. So here you can see Sanjay, then space and Gupta is displayed. So with the help of this strcat function, you can combine any kind of two strings and the result will be stored inside a particular string. So here first string is the target and second one is the source. So S1 is target string and S2 is source string. So the content of S2 will be combined into S1. So this way I have demonstrated you the use of strcat predefined function, which is available in string.h header file. I hope you have understood the demonstration. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app, that is TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.